Hell Mars. That's bright. I'm glad I have my lights on in my room.
The Argent Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. That's all for now.
Back on Mars. The hell? I got stuck on the railing again. Quote unquote secret. Yep. Yo, don't bunny hop around. Bad idea. So noisy. Not a quote unquote secret in here. That's not a secret. It's just an upgrade. Checkpoint. Yummy.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Seize your activity. Thank you. And you seize your activity. You too. Oh my god, railing. My worst enemy in any game. Okay. Yeet! That it? That's definitely true, Railings being your worst enemy. Yeah, this game, well, any game really, literally. Mostly Overwatch though. Ugh. Ugh. Supposed to help you. Hmm. I think I come back to that later. I'm over here. Maybe. I have no clue. Hmm. Is this that way? Looks like it. Can't count how many times you've raged at railings in Overwatch. Absolutely, those things annoy the living hell out of me. They serve no positive impact to the game. Holy shit, I'm stuck in a corner. Just found out I can actually just farm deaths from above. Oh, farm. It's the fact that I can double jump. I just realized that I can just give myself the... Yeah, like that. I can actually just be above the enemy easily. But yeah. Railings in Overwatch, I don't even want to talk about it. They annoy me so much. It wouldn't be as bad if they were consistent in breaking. That's like the main gripe I have with that. There's a max health down there. Berserk! Really, dude? Hello. Die. Was there nothing here? Just more combat? Oh no, there is some stuff here. What is this? Oh, it's just a piece of map. Let's go this way first, because I can actually see there's something here. somewhere. Where the hell is that? Collect all 5 health relics and reach the altar before time expires. Plus 1 per health relic collected. Okay. So, typical platforming game, I guess. Easy. In-flight mobility allows me to move a bit better in the air while after double jumping. Might actually want that. I have to try it. I don't know how useful it is. Nah. Kill this one out. Kill 30 demons while in mid-air. Oy, oy, oy. There's something underneath here, but I don't know what or where this is at. There is this entire thing underneath here. It's like over there. It's so dark, I can hardly see anything. There you are. I heard you. I'm dead. Very dead. I could constantly hear that guy, but I couldn't see where the hell he was. And suddenly he's in front of my head. Okay, so I just finished this. So, I mean, might as well. That didn't work out the way I wanted. There we go. How do I get out of here? Do I jump over there? Or over there? Over here, I'm guessing? Yep. Not this guy again. Where are you, dude? There you are. Two of them. Oi. Can hear something over here somewhere. Oh boy. Hi. I remember this place. Where the hell am I going? There's like so many different paths to go. This is how you go here, right? No, I thought it was here. Where the hell am I? Hello? Thank you. Bonk. I have like no clue where I'm going here. Is there anything here anyway? Some armor. Not what I need. I guess this wasn't useful in any way, shape, or form. Oh well. Oh well. At least I checked it out. I'm going to guess I get here eventually. Probably follow the waypoint for now. Like that way. I'm going to assume, hope, guess, whatever, that the game will take me all over the place before I'm done. Oh boy, that's not quite what I was hoping to jump into. He died. Oh, that's here again. Interesting. Follow the road. One of them at least. I'm not sure which one. I guess they all kind of take you to the same place. In the end. And nothing else here? Okay. It almost got me killed. Now I'm here again though, and I should be... Oh, I was going the right way. Fuck you. Is that it? That wasn't too bad. Still none the wiser with how I'm supposed to go here. From here? This is just a waste of my time. Apparently the answer is yes.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team, that we will elevate ourselves to the next plane of existence.
Combat.
Demon breach detected.
Oh, there's more of them. They're called pinkies. See how well Pinky does against this. Upgraded my mid-air maneuver. Rune team above this thing. Applied air control with a single jump. Okay.
That demon seems to have taken your key card. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Yes, I'm definitely coming back to here still. All is good. More combat? Anyone else? You, Ali, and you. Bonk. Shoot to the head. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I got boosted too high. Oh, fucking hell. He turned around, I was trying to headshot him. Bonk. Key card. This bit of the music reminds me of Dead Stranding. Suspense, yeah. Boot. I'm hearing deep growling, that's not good. Fuck you, pack of demons. I missed. No, be gone. Still hearing metal music. Quickly, a sign that there's still combat going on, but I don't see anyone. There it is, there it is. Oh. Did not mean to fall in this hole. There's the other one. Is he stuck in the hole? Oh fuck, oh fuck. Yeet. Anything else? Music is still going. That was it.
Unauthorized exploration. Exclusion zones outside the base is prohibited. Highly volatile experiments and artifacts are currently being researched at a safe distance from the base. Your safety in these areas cannot be guaranteed.
I think I'm fine. I think I'm fine.
Demon breach detected.
Oh boy. Wait, where's my gun? Apparently that was not a headshot. Oh boy, here goes.
Thank you.
Holy shit, that thing is still alive. Not anymore. Oh boy, but you're alive. Not anymore. Okay. Oh, hello, there's another one. That's the wrong gun. That's my gun. This is Bulldog. Dead, that's what he is. Okay. You jerks, making me use all my ammo. Oh, well. Okay. He died. A little faster than I expected him to, but he died. Lock on to demons faster. Holding the weapon mod button to lock on now supports up to 3 targets. Rockets will be divided among established targets. Mastery challenge. Kill 5 demons using lock on burst. I can do that. Definitely do that. Swap weapon mods faster. I don't swap weapon mods ever. I guess I could upgrade my power-ups. When a power-up wears off, a damage blast wave is released. Increase total number of equipment charges. Why does it keep doing that? Why does it keep switching to something else? Did I just... I swear to God, I just used a point on the thing I didn't want, because this game is stupid. When activating a power, health will be filled to maximum capacity. Did I get a yellow key card from this? No, I don't have a yellow key card. Did it drop somewhere? That's where we're going. Don't need that. Ah, this is the trial thing that I was looking at in the very beginning of the map. Some armor as well, I'll take that. Hello? Weird noises. Hey. Use a combat shotgun to eliminate all targets before the timer expires. Health levels are critical. Use armor to survive. Oh boy. Sounds like a challenge. I think this is the one where if you use your... thing. Yeah, glory killing demons drops armor. Definitely a good one. I have 1 HP. Oh fuck me, are you kidding me? Holy shit. That'd be a challenge. I don't use this fucking weapon mod. What else is there? Rami boy. Hmm. It's the last guy. Hey! I just broke open its spine.
Brutal.
Demons drop more ammo pickups when killed by a chainsaw. Oh, that one. Hey, perfect timing. Perfect timing. Why can't I close my window? There we go. That was weird. Did I get everything? Probably. Hopefully. Probably missed like some secrets here. Oh shit. Boom. That's a fucking demon. Oh wait. Wait, what? Kill 5 summoners. Oh, summoners. I thought kill 5 demons. What is that freaking noise? I can't tell if that's just ambience or something. There it is. I'm glad I have that increased air movement. Jesus Christ. I feel like I should upgrade my ammo at this point. My armor at this point. I'm gonna get more armor for kills and stuff like that. There we go, that one dropped armor. Hello. Here goes. Nope, none of that. I saw you. Oh, he died. Oh, good lord, my dude. Seize your existence. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my double god. I figured that was gonna happen. It doesn't give a lot of armor, but it's definitely welcome. Definitely welcome. Hello. See you. I see you, but I don't know your distance. It might actually just be ahead. Oh, he died. Maybe. How did it die, though?
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
Access granted.
YOLO. Oh, I guess I accidentally found a secret. Oops. Well, oops. Nice, I guess. Now where am I? I missed a combat drone somewhere. Up there. But how though? How does one get up there? Is that glass broken up there? Well, I probably can't go up there anymore. Nope. I'd have to go all the way around again. All the way around again. How did I get out there first place? How did I get here? How did I get there? Oh, literally just that way. I still don't know what that noise is. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Freaking noise, it got me. It got me. Oh, I did it. Oh, is this a shortcut now? Oh, thank God. If I had to figure out how to get up here all the way again, then that would not have been good. So was this window broken? No. Okay, then I don't know how the hell to get down there. Nothing to do here either, nothing to click or something. Nope. I probably missed it a second time. I have no clue. Oops. There's definitely a light burning there, but I don't have enough heights to get up somewhere. Is that a door? That's like the drone or something. Like, yeah, jump up here. Because of that green thingy. Oh. Rip.
Access granted.
I don't know. I'm not even gonna try.
Access granted.
Thank you. My rocket launcher is out of ammo. This is so Dead Spacey. Holy hell. Like the candles and everything.
The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's advent.
Wait, what? How did I miss that stuff, though?
Next research complex will be our final destination.
Guess we're going there again. Jump over these things. That way. Here. I first of all did not see that upgrade over there. Not upgrade, power up. There's some? Yeah. Patriot guy. Da 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 da